Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. One of the coolest things about this job is when you see someone actually use the information that you pass along. Yesterday, Carrie asked about setting up links, and I went through episode 105.6, how to set up links in a spreadsheet. And today I get a call from Carrie, and I learned it wasn't really for Carrie at all. It must have been from Mike. Carrie's sitting in Mike's office, and she says, we're following your instructions, but it's not working at all. And here's the link that they created, equals sheet 2, bang, C5. Worked perfectly. And I said, what do you mean it's not working? They said, well, here, you know, look, that cell's in green, and we changed the cell to a different color, like yellow, and the link cell isn't bringing that color across. I said, oh, you want to copy formats? Links don't copy formats, but I have an amazing way to go. Go back to that cell that has the color, and I want you to copy that. So edit, copy, or control C, or whatever you would do, and then go back to where you want it to appear. Now, I kind of baited them. I said, I want you to go to the edit menu, open the edit menu, and tell me what you see around paste. Paste special, paste hyperlink. I said, all right, close the edit menu, hold down the shift key, and now go back to the edit menu. Check this out, brand new stuff appears, paste picture link. That's the one we need. So you hold down the shift key, paste picture link, and now we have the 444 in yellow. When I come back here and change that to another color, let's just choose red, and then go back to where the picture link appears, it now changes colors. Very cool, getting a picture of that other cell. So when Carrie asked about setting up links, I never realized they wanted to copy formatting. Now, of course, the downside to this is we cannot do any calculations. Equal 2 times this cell does not produce anything. So really, probably what we want to do is we want to have the link that I had yesterday, and then also the picture link, so that way the picture is covering up the actual value, but they're all in sync, and it all works perfectly. Now, I had to come back to Excel 2003 to show you where this edit, the shift edit was. In 2007, we have this, 444, but it's a little bit more obvious. You go to paste, and then paste as picture, paste picture link, is where we'll find that same command in 2007. So, very cool. I want to thank Carrie for sending in yesterday's question, and sorry I answered it wrong. Thanks for clarifying. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.